Big matchup here tonight, ready to go. And I'm looking from behind. Come out here and ruin this thing.
It's a message sent. A message that needed to be sent.
This is ridiculous. Oh, come on!
One of the most complete superstars on the women's roster, Toni Storm is well-versed in so many styles. A true hybrid superstar.
British grappling, Japanese strong style. Storm can find success in a variety of ways.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this.
Here's Liv Morgan into the quick cut, calling an audible now.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her. Toni Storm knows how to apply holds with a purpose. She's got a number of suplexes at her disposal.
But the one hold her opponent really needs to look out for is the Storm Zero. That's a maneuver that can easily end this match, especially if Storm has her softened up.
How insulting is that?
Clothesline!
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way. Crucifix head scissors.
She's taking a beating here.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Elbow smash!
A striking blow.
Looking helpless right now. Oh, right to the throat. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look at this.
Changes her fortune there.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end. Hip attack. So sudden.
Now trampling the opposition.
She steers clear there.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Going high risk again.
Oh, look out!
What a splash! And I can't believe this match is still going on.
That's too early for that.
Oh, targeting this.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Boom. Clothesline.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
Referee in position. Two. Liv Morgan got it.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
For her here tonight.